Alright, here's the optional power on sequence. And now when you hit the activate switch, and then firing. So after 5 seconds, everything will speed up, and then the top hat light will start flashing. And then if you keep going, it'll start flashing even faster.
So be good! For goodness sake, whoa!
The dialogues are now an option you can turn on and off in the code. So if you just want to hear the vent or the regular sound, that's fine. Now for the new venting effect. And then deactivate and shut down.